Hey, it's your freaking favorite medical channel, Medicosis Perfectionados, where medicine just makes perfect sense. Today we'll talk about flail chest. We have a crazy freaking mnemonic. With that being said, now let's get started. We have talked about flail chest in my glorious playlist called Pulmonology in a previous video called Clinically Oriented Anatomy. So what is flail chest? Multiple rib fractures, as you see here. So this is number 4, 5, and 6 ribs. Okay. So part of the chest wall is moving freely, and it's paradoxical because the whole chest is moving in one manner, but this part is moving in an opposite manner. We call this paradoxical movement. So normally when I inhale, my chest wall should expand outwards, but this area is expanding inwards. When I exhale, normally I should expand inward, but now this area is expanding outwards. So I have paradoxical movement in the same person. This will decrease ventilation and decrease gas exchange. This is a type of an external restrictive lung disease. AA gradient is normal because the lung is normal. DLCO is normal because the lung is normal. PFT, restrictive pattern. Treatment: fix the loose part of the chest or the loose chest segment by hooks and or wires so that it cannot move. Fix it in its place. Complications: it could be fatal if left untreated. Why? Because of pulmonary contusion. This will lead to fluid overload. A lung that's contused is very sensitive to fluid overload, and this is the cause of death. So, the mnemonic. But before the mnemonic, if you remember my video on pneumothorax, I've told you that closed or internal pneumothorax is not fatal, with only one exception: flail chest, which is freaking fatal. And here is the mnemonic: flail chest, frequent rib fractures. I don't mean like repetitive, I mean multiple rib fractures. The chest movement is effed up. It's paradoxical, baby. The chest fails to fill. This is a restrictive lung disease, because if you remember, obstructive lung disease, I cannot get the air out. But in restrictive lung disease, I cannot get the air in. It could be freaking fatal if left untreated because of pulmonary contusion, where the lungs are sensitive to fluid overload. Treatment: fix the chest in place using hooks and or wires. Of course, this is not the actual sophisticated 100% comprehensive treatment, but it's just for the mnemonic. Get 40 videos about antibiotics on my website, medicosisperfectionatus.com. Also, you can get my cardiac pharmacology course. Thank you so much, my freaking beloved students, for watching. Please subscribe, hit the bell, and click on the join button. You can support me here or here. Get my cardiac pharmacology course and my antibiotics course at medicosisperfectionatus.com. Thank you so much for watching. As always, be safe, stay happy, and study hard. This is Medicosis Perfectionatus, where medicine makes perfect sense.